Okay, hey guys, Zach here. And today I'm going to be carrying on my Sonic Mania Let's Play. I'm going to do Mania Plus. Don't worry, guys, I will be doing a Mania Plus Let's Play when I see that. And thank you all so much for the support. We are nearly on 300 subscribers, or by the time you're watching this, we could have hit 300. Just checking out. I'm 294 right now. Like I said, get straight into it. I haven't played Sonic Mania on PC for a good month or two now. So, I may be a little rusty. So, yeah, I don't think you rely on flying back to the game. Let me know in the comments if you like flying back. Just start from the very beginning. Yeah. So, we're gonna go check. Let's go. Alright, so we've decided for the Mania Plus. I've been in a lot of comments saying I have. I need to blow things up again. I'll say in person. I do not work at Sega. I'm doing Sega or something. On that comment, I will link the video to Amazon to the pre-order game. What's okay? You know? We will support the original creator by buying the game. And, all I want to comment on that. Yeah. So hyped for Mania Plus. What the hell, Lonnie? What is this? Hey. Oh yeah,
I tend to complete one of
Switch. So he's excited for Smash Bros. Ultimate, and I'm pretty sure Shadow will be if not, it'll be Classic Sonic, and then Shadow will be his own character, which would be cool. Oh, Tails is flying, Sam is back. Yeet. Suck at this. Oh, I can't wait to see the low power in that future. I've only seen my future. Yeah, but it's probably be raisable. You know what's cool? People who didn't know who they were before. So we're only 3 emeralds away of Supersonic. Oh, I actually have a prediction of what Super Mighty Moon will look like. I'm predicting Mighty will get the most back. I'm predicting that Mighty shall return blue. But it might still remain brownish. Raise the form, I'm predicting that it's going to go like to a dark orange color. Annoying! I hate you! Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Sonic Mania. Peace.